open their mouth and pray now. Send fire to the camp of the enemy. Anyone that has gone to a voodoo priest, taking your name anywhere, to destroy your relationship, your marriage, or attack your family, fire on them. Begin to pray. I'm hearing that some of you, God has even revealed some people in your dream. Send fire there. Wherever that charm, that spell, that evil powder, fire, fire, fire. If they took your underwear, your clothes, your shoe, they buried something in your house or buried something somewhere that belongs to you or your husband or your children, fire, 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 fire. Dissolve the power of every evil spell. Destroy the power of it. You need to pray like never before. Fire wherever they are. That evil woman, that evil man, that voodoo priest, that witch, that wizard that is causing confusion in your marriage, that has dissolved your marriages, that is destroying your children, fire on them. You have to pray. Pray like someone I fired. That one that tied your womb, that one that is causing fight in your family every day, you and your husband fighting. That one that doesn't want people to propose to you. That one that wants men to only use you and dump you. That one that is making your husband beat you every day. Fire! 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 Hey, that one that took your picture from Facebook, that is going to do something evil with your picture. Fire on them. Rakata ya braha koskoto. Nekebre ekundia kata ya branda. Pray. The problem with the church is they don't pray. They are sleeping. They are always complaining, crying, worrying. But the enemy keeps attacking. We need to pray. Rese ple ekundile kruske heya. Rando poronde prase kele. And fire in that voodoo priest. Every voodoo priest they've got, taking your name, your picture, fire. Angels, destroy. Destroy those shrines in the name of Jesus. Anything they have put in a food for your husband or your wife or your children to eat or to drink, let them vomit it now. In the name of Jesus, every spell that is working against your family, destroy it. Every mirror they are using to monitor your marriage, your family, your children, break it. Blind every eye, every evil eye, monitoring eyes that they are using to monitor your life. Fire in those eyes. Every pot that they put your name in, break it. Every tree that they tied you to, cut it down. Repetusa, resonda, reskupala handa, rendo preta. Every evil arrow that was shot into your marriage, back to sender. In the name of Jesus, rende kone pele. I see somebody like sisters. All of you are divorced. Rende koskoto, nakere koskete lekrenda. That person that is doing this to your family, that every woman in your family is divorced, I say back to sender. That arrow back to them. Destroy that charm. That thing they tie together. Destroy it. Cut it. Uproot it. You have to pray. Pray like pray like someone that is tired. Pray that like someone that wants to save their home. Someone that wants their marriage back. Remember the vows that you made. Someone that wants their children back to the way they used to be or the way God wants them to be. Rakobolonde kaskonda rende kerebe skuta. Enough is enough. Their time is up. Your marriage will be restored in the name of Jesus. Your children will be free. They will not take drugs. They will not lie. They will not steal. They will not be stubborn. They will not be wayward. In the name of Jesus. Rege de bosca. Iprende la cronde. Rasokoro brende. Even if it's an evil prayer that was prayed against your marriage. Fire back to sender. Rokonda la bratekede. Rose brekunde. Rekele kuske telehe. Fire, fire, fire. They are not expecting this. Radadadada. Rekededede. Rose pelende. You have to pray. You have to pray. See, I will pray, but you need to pray first before me. Rashukoto. Rebedekoskata. Pray. Pray like someone that is angry in the spirit. Someone that has suffered enough. enough. Enough is enough. You want your home back. You want your marriage back. You want your wife back. You want your husband back. You want your children back. You want your destiny to be restored. Rende le prede goscuta. Rakoske le brondi kadia ha ha. Roske tele breho kuska ya ha. Even if they are witches, fire on all of them. Rekune beskoto. Rabre ekuska he. Somebody, they set up a shrine for you and your family. Destroy that shrine now in the name of Jesus. Fire! Fire! Rebegede! Balls of fire! Destroy every shrine that has been set up against you and your family in the name of Jesus. Rekede bosha! Iprende kaskunda! Resoprende! Regotuske dorekunde! Rekete! That evil woman! That evil man! Sitting on your marriage! Sitting on your destiny! Fire! Fire! That evil woman that is sleeping with your husband, that is sleeping with your wife, fire on them! Fire on them! Fire on them! That best friend that is sleeping with your husband, sleeping with your wife, fire on them! In the name of Jesus! Roporobos! Regedebe skuta! Rekundele krede kreskuda ha! Repelehe! That food that they gave your husband or your wife or your partner, that they gave it to control it, the poison, vomit it now in the name of Jesus. Vomit that charm, vomit that powder, that food, vomit it now in the name of Jesus. So kolobosia, irebedebosia. Hey, don't get tired, though. Keep praying, though. Ha ha. Rakatele broso. Nagadede bosia. Regede skotele bregaduska. Wherever they put your wedding ring, some of you can't even find your wedding ring. I command your wedding ring to come back to you. In the name of Jesus, whatever they put on your marriage bed, that whenever you and your husband or your wife sleep on it, you start to argue, fire on that bed. Fire on that bed. Destroy every charm on that bed. Your matrimonial bed. Your home, a fire in that home, chase away every demon, every charm, everything they have put in that place to cause confusion in that family, to cause hatred in that family. Fire, 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 fire in the even some of you, your documents, the reason you are not getting your papers is because somebody has put something, a spell, that since you are in this country, you will never get your papers. Fire! Fire! Wherever they put your papers, wherever they tie your papers, fire! Rekete, krete. Hey, some of you, they have made them not to see your case. Fire! In that immigration office, fire! Fire! Wherever they hid your file, they went to hide your file, so they will not see it. Fire! They must see your file. They must approve your papers. In the name of Jesus, Kelebaskoto, Randa Kalende, Brede Kuske Pelende, Rose Pela Huska, Raskunde Le Krende Parotia. I say fire. Some of you, as you are praying, you are vomiting, you are yawning, you are manifesting, because demons are living. Because you are not praying like this before. You never thought it was a spell. You never thought it was a charm. You just thought, man, you don't love him anymore. You don't want him anymore. You don't know it's somebody that is doing it. So you will not love your husband again. You will not love your wife again. Somebody is busy controlling him, controlling her, controlling your children. I say fire, fire, rabato soto, nele debe skondo, rade bregede brede. Walk around your house and pray. Don't get tired, though. Enough is enough. You have been too lazy. You have been sleeping for too long. No more. Reprende kuska. You want restoration in your home, in your life, your children's life, your marriage, restoration, everything they have stolen from you. You want them back in the name of Jesus. Rakotoboskenda. Oh yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Now I want to pray for you. Husband or wife or children, everybody put your right hand on your forehead. Redeboskanda yahanda. Arokoroboskanda. I want to pray. Put your right hand on your forehead. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father, for bringing this up. See, the lot of people that are being afflicted by the enemy, unknown to them, thinking it's just them or things are just not working out, not knowing it's somebody doing this to them. You that have your hand on your forehead, every spell, every divination, every charm that the enemy has used to manipulate your life, to manipulate your destiny, your marriage, your family, your kids. Out in the name of Jesus, I destroy that power in the name of Jesus. That demon that has been sent to torment you as a result of that spell, out of them in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Pack your things and leave that home in the name of Jesus. Every food that they have given you to eat, every evil food, every poison they put or charm or spell that is making you do things that you don't want to do, I command that food to come out of your system. Vomit it now. 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 Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Now you devil, return everything you have stolen from them. Bring back everything you have stolen from them. Bring it back. I see kids coming back. I see husbands coming back. I see wives coming back. I see children coming back. I see you getting your papers. I see things coming back. Everything you have taken from them, begin to return it now in the name of Jesus. Bring it back. Bring it back. Bring it back. In the name of Jesus, I declare you free. Your marriages are restored. Your children are free. Your papers you will receive. Your destined husbands are coming. Destined wives are coming. You will get married. Those that have been divorced, that was as a result of spell, you are coming back to your husband. You're coming back to your wife. In the name of Jesus, that person that did this is exposed. They will begin to confess. They will confess. If they don't repent, they will die. In the name of Jesus. Those voodoo priests, fire on them. I destroy their shrines. They will never be able to practice voodoo again in their life. I render them powerless. In the name of Jesus. You are free. Receive total restoration in Jesus' name. Amen. Oh my God. Now this is...